Hi, I'm Jay, and this is a KAOS Music Gear Review. Today we're looking at a very nice acoustic guitar from Martin Guitars, and I'll just read off the model number here. This is a long model, but this is the GPCPA5K. It's in their GP line of guitars. Great performing guitars with the traditional fantastic Martin sound. And I'll just go over some of the specs here. It's a solid Sitka spruce top. The sides and back are an HPL, so high pressure laminate KOA, thus the K in the model number there. Ebony fretboard, and then it has this very unique but very solid Stratobond Martin neck. And that, I've talked about this in other guitars from Martin, but the idea behind that is it's a very durable neck. These are all pieces that have been laminated together, and it's very. The idea behind it is that it creates a very solid neck that won't be as prone to warping or movement. So a very nice neck and a great feeling neck from Martin. I'll talk a little bit about the pickup system. This is their F1 pickup system. So on a guitar that's under $1,000, this has a very nice preamp system in it, a very high-end preamp system. It's got all the traditional things, a full band EQ, tuner, things like that. But it's also got a thing where you can switch between their images, some of the Aura images, and the undersaddle pickup as well. So you can get a really nice blended sound between the pickup and their images, which model some of the acoustic guitars being mic'd up. So that's a really nice system, and it's got a built-in compressor as well and a built-in anti-feedback device in it, so making it basically a fantastic performing guitar. So we'll just hear how it sounds here. I'm Jay, and this has been a KAOS Gear Review. Thanks for watching.